Okay, so to restart the Fitbit Versa 4 here, I'm just going to press and hold the side button there, and I'm not going to let go until I see the Fitbit logo again. So I'm just going to continue to press and hold it. And then once I see that logo, okay, there it is. Now it's going to go through a series of steps here, and once those steps are complete, you should see your clock face again. And there you go, all done.